about to bomb by a woman. Who is to rule all nations with the Lord of Allah?
Oh, yeah, I'm a. So have a go.
End of time.
صعبك ده بقى لقوه بغابة القرود.
Love one another.
بغابة القرود.
Love is the key in the kingdom of God. There is no segregation in the kingdom of God. We are one in Him.
You liar.
This is the end of time. He said, when He comes, we hear wars. The people will be running to and fro. Daniel the prophet. Daniel chapter 12 verse 4.
Daniel.
It said, when the world is coming to an end, people will be running to and fro.
Olumba bomba.
And science,
listen, ya donkey.
And science and technology will increase.
Listen, ya
mo. Isn't it? What is the situation today?
Oh, Olumba bomba or Daniel?
Immigrants dying in the sea, asylum seekers, refugees. What do you think it is?
How many?
That God is presence on the earth now.
How many God for you?
This is the end of time.
How many God?
You Muslims don't know God.
You're
I'm telling you. You don't know God. Muslims are the world worshippers of God.
You're
they don't know God. And you never know God. Muslims say God is in the sky. God is you and I. He's the world. The world coming out of the world. That is God. God is from the sky. God is you and I. He is the word.
Yes,
in the sky. It's you and I. The word coming out, that is God. You are the house of God. You are the cathedral of God. You are the mouth of God. God doesn't go anywhere to dwell than you and I. When you see a man, you have seen God. An angel represents God in heaven. Heaven is where you are naked, I cannot see. But as I'm talking to you, angels are descending and ascending. You see them? But this physical world, when you see a man, you have seen God.
Where it is your God?
God is the one.
Listen.
The word coming out of the man.
Where it is
God? It is the word of God. When you read Revelation,
where it is God, the donkey?
You are searching. His name is what?
Where?
The word of God. Do you understand the word of God? Do you understand the word of God? When you read Revelation chapter 19,
that عمو Obama.
Verse 13. His name is what?
عمو Obama.
The word of God.
It's the uncle Obama.
What does it mean by the word of God?
You liar.
The word of God means anything that
you
comes
crazy
out of
crazy
what's
man. You liar.
That's what you call the word of God.
Allah is 99 names.
You are in the hellfire.
Listen!
Muslims, I'm telling you that we are in the hellfire already. You'll be burnt if you don't repent now. This is the end of time. The time of foolishness for you to say, I'm a Christian, I'm a Muslim, I'm a Buddhist, I'm a Hindu. That sort of foolishness that passed away. God is not a religion. God is one. And He loves all His creation.
What's your name?
Today, anybody who established a church or a religion,
what's your name,
that
God?
Means you have brought division in the kingdom of God.
What's your name, God, over you?
Wipe out from the surface of the earth, I'm telling you. This is the end of time. Love your neighbor as yourself or you perish. For the Olumba Lumba is telling the whole world, fire is coming from heaven.
انت اللي خليت جيت عند
الحمار ده. And
هو لميت عليه الدنيا الدنيا اتلمت عليه.
There is no time that God is going to destroy without war.
You're like an ostrich, big lion.
You're like an idiot.
Where are all my enemies?
Kentucky,
you're
a liar.
You're like an idiot.
Not only Jesus.
Kentucky, liar.
Jesus in the way.
What the hell? You and the man from Iran.
You've got a problem. Still in your sin. You need Jesus. You can laugh and joke about Jesus, but this is
Christ.
In the judgment day, in the judgment day, you will bow.
Robbers and wizards,
you will bow.
Like hell, I will.
Liar!
Is that what you say?
Liar! You can take.
Why do you say like
hell?
Liar!
You can take.
That's because you're dying there.
You
exactly. Where you are? You refuse Jesus Christ. You're going to be lost. At last, means hell forever, outside of God's presence. You've got to repent of your sin and turn from it and give your life to Jesus. And Jesus in the way, the truth, and the life. Then this is my friend. There's no forgiveness without Jesus Christ. There's no way in heaven without Jesus Christ. There's no love and forgiveness without Jesus Christ. And Jesus Christ is the way.
La ilaha illallah.
the one who died on the cross and rose again from the dead.
Liar,
no, you are the liar. You are the liar. You believe in a lie. This man believes a lie.
What is
the meaning of Elohim?
They ridicule him.
What is the meaning of Elohim?
They do what they like. But listen, there's going to be one day when you before the throne of God and you will have to bow the knee to Jesus Christ. Now.
No liar.
You will.
Liar.
Whether you like it or not.
Liar.
That is the truth.
Liar.
The truth will prevail.
The truth. One you can't handle the truth.
The power of the blood.
One God.
There's only one God.
One God.
That is Jesus
one
Christ.
One God that is lying to my name.
Not even a real God.
Listen. One God
he cannot forgive your sin. He cannot forgive your sin.
Gentleman,
Allah will never save you.
Allah.
Allah will never get you to heaven.
There's
only one way. Do you know Arabic?
Jesus Christ Arabic is the way to heaven.
Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
You crazy.
You crazy.
You crazy.
You crazy.
You crazy.
You crazy.
You
crazy. You crazy.
You
crazy.
With God. And you know that the power of the blood of Jesus Christ is greater than
what
the power of
the devil before Jesus said.
Satan is defeated.
Liar.
Satan is defeated.
Liar.
Satan.
What the devil before Jesus
said. You know who's the greatest liar?
Liar.
Satan himself. Listen to me. The truth is this.
You're liar. Liar. Allah.
Jesus Christ.
Allah. No Jesus.
If you believe that
Jesus
shit,
Christ,
Allah.
Is the only one that will get you there. No one else will.
You're liar.
No one else can.
Liar.
What about people before Jesus?
Liar.
How are they saved?
If you believe in this.
Liar. Allah.
When you're ready, you want to get
Allah.
Up?
Allah.
And no, Jesus is real.
You're liar.
I got a good friend of mine
liar.
Here. He used to be an atheist, I think it was.
Liar.
Now he's a Christian.
You liar and
see,
you come in.
That's what Jesus does for someone who
liar.
Is born again.
Liar.
By the Spirit of God. Get up. Hallelujah.
Where do you go, you donkey? Where do you go?